How to speak Thai style English.
Happy.
Happy. Are you happy? Today. Oh, today. Today. Ah. Welcome back to another episode of...
We don't have a name for this show yet.
I thought that was bad.
Type 5555. If you like the accent.
Anyway, we are back.
So why we do the accent, the Thai accent? Because the comment.
Stop. I think reason, if you don't know, you watch our previous video, link here. Reason why we're talking like that is because quite a lot of you requested for us to do English, speak English but in Thai accent.
Yes,
correct. Quite a lot of you lah.
So we're not making fun of the how Thai people speak.
We're just trying our very best
to speak like a Thai person.
Yeah.
If they were to speak English. Sabai, sabai.
Welcome!
Today we return with another episode. The episode very good.
Khap kun khap.
Sawadee
khap. Is that correct?
I don't know. You comment down below, is it the correct or not?
Today, we are going to review new shoe for you.
New shoe, very good. 720. The air bubble, gold circle, 720 two times. 360 times two. Today, I thought the video gonna be easy.
No, easy. Very hard. Now we have to bring the shoe.
Okay, I bring out the shoe. Nice.
Very nice.
Paper also very nice. Worth the money.
How much?
Malaysia ringgit is 735. A bit expensive, but 720. You got double the worth the money.
Two times.
720.
Okay, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry we even brought it up, but this is definitely very hard. So we're gonna revert back to normal Julian and normal Bryan.
We tried.
Anyways, we're gonna talk about the AirMax 720.
Yeah.
They released this when? In January? And it's sort of like this year's AirMax takeaway. It's like the
it's
main
their focus.
Yeah,
this
their
year,
main
AirMax. It's like how last year they had VaporMax, right?
Well, that was last year. That was 2016, bro. 2017. Yeah. So this is actually from the Northern Lights pack.
Yes.
This particular colorway is called Aurora.
Yeah.
Where it got its name from? It's like, you know, a lot of people go to Iceland for holiday, and then I don't know how it happens. It's, you go there at night, and then you can see like lights.
Yeah, it's like a trail of lights.
Trail lights.
Nice, very nice.
There's a scientific reason to it, why it happens, but I'm not smart enough to know it, why it happens.
Comment down below how an aurora,
appears.
Yeah. When photos first surfaced, I wasn't really a fan of it. But when I see some people like style up, and then the way they match the outfits with this pair, then I started like, wow, shit, actually it's not bad, it's quite nice, man.
Yeah. So it's one of those like grows on you lah.
Yeah, even like the orange colour one that looks like sunset, yeah, that one was really nice. So I was like, wow, means they have actually a lot of options ready for this. But I really like this because, you know, at different angles you actually see different colours.
Oh, as Julian mentioned just now, the name is 720 is because it's 360 but you go two times. So
I don't really see it, so if you know what's the story about.
Actually it's because last round, they had one full entire bubble which is called 360. That was released like what, 3-4 years ago, if I'm not mistaken.
I think more than that.
Yeah, so it was some time back that they released like whole thing is one bubble.
Yeah.
Or was it many bubbles? I can't remember. But now they've come up with a new and improved version of it, and it's one full huge air unit here, as you can see from the bottom.
Yeah.
Right? And it's probably double the amount of air in the previous 360, so that's why it's called 720. So that's what I got from researching online. Material is made out of like mesh,
it's
and
kind of mesh.
Underlying is mesh, on top is like some sort of
new material.
Yeah, new material that
it's like a recycled material
that has this like shine to it to get that whole Aurora feeling to it. And then they have like this extra plasticky.
Yeah, on the mud, and then on the mud guard.
Yeah.
And the swoosh in front, the sides, the ports basically.
Yeah.
It's all surrounded by this plastic thing that's iridescent as well. And even the midsole and the bubble has this hint of
glitter. As you can see, there is like some glitter on the bubbles, which is very, very nicely done. You can see like that whole fade. Very, very well done. It's really comfortable. We tried it out and we walked around in it, but it has that weird feeling like the bubble is like so huge at the back. It kind of like
high heels
you,
like that.
It kind of makes you like push you forward a bit. And we've like, when you get a pair of these, try pressing on this.
Oh, this is soft.
This is really soft.
This is really soft.
So comfort is really there. I think this is definitely not a performance shoe. This is a pure 100% lifestyle shoe.
Yeah, it was made for lifestyle and casual.
Yeah. So the sizing is right. I actually took a half size up. I went to the shop to try it out. Overall, I also think the box is really, really cool.
Yes, whole, the box is very cool.
Like, look at that, man. It's really nice. It's got
the holographic thing.
720 written here. Even at the back, everything. It's like got that whole holographic thing going on.
I know how you play Pokemon cards. Yeah. The limited edition one, the shiny one. Yep.
Overall, I generally think that they did a damn good job at producing a new silhouette. Previous run, I think last year was like 270.
Yes, 270.
Yeah, I don't think it looked that nice compared to this. This is way, way nicer. Execution-wise, this is really dope.
There's an overall look to it.
Yeah. Alright, so in conjunction with MX Day, 100% NMASS MY Earth, we'll be giving away not just one pair, but two pairs of the 720. And the steps are pretty easy. All you gotta do is just follow MASS MY and 100% MY.
On IG.
On IG, not here.
Yeah.
Second is you gotta like the post on IG. And third, comment on IG
your MX story.
MX story. So like the story can be like, you know, one day I was walking, I was wearing an MX90, and then this robber came out, I took my shoe out, and then I whack him, and then he died, and then my MX90 saved my life.
Yeah.
Can be as simple as that.
Could be that.
Yeah.
But if it's too fake also, we can roughly call your bluff.
A story like that is just too far-fetched, and we're like, bullshit, no way.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Sorry, you ain't getting none.
Ain't getting it. So, be legit, speak from the heart. If your story is like really nice, we'll choose you. We'll choose two winners, one on 100%. And one on MASS MY IG.
Yes.
Alright. We also have t-shirts for this.
Yes. So, 100% has a MX Day merch. You know, the artwork is by Jungle Bear. Bryan, show the back artwork. Wow, so nice. I need to buy. 99 ringgit only. Yeah. Okay, so if you think like, oh, black or like, oh, okay, you know, very simple color, but if you want a white one, there's a, like an FNF one. So the first 20 people who actually buys an MX in 100% in any branch, right, actually gets the white t-shirt.
Yeah, first 20.
Yeah, first 20 for free. Like, you get it for free. Yeah, you don't even have to pay the 99 ringgit. You buy the shoe, you really can get a free t-shirt. So you must be thinking like, wow, like quite good the deal, right?
Yeah, the deal gets better.
Yeah, the deal gets better. So you know
from
why?
23rd March to 31st March, if you walk in the store with any pair of MX, any pair,
not even just this.
Yeah.
Because you're supposed to win this.
You will get 20% off.
Yeah, any MX available in the shop is 20% off. Yeah. It's super good.
So on top of just getting a free t-shirt, you also get a discount.
Yes.
Yeah.
What more can you ask for?
So bring your MX out, let's celebrate MX Day, walk around with your MX, head to 100% to get a pair of MX, 20% off and a free t-shirt.
If you are the first 20.
Yep. And don't forget to join this contest.
Yes, because
this is a contest that you will regret if you don't join.
Anyways, that's all for this episode.
Yes. I still rate this, okay, 8 out of 10 as usual.
Oh, 8 out of 10.
For me, 8 out of 10. Color memang like my watch.
Really? What color is this, by the way?
Purple,
kind of
purplish.
Anyways, thank you so much for watching.
Yes, thank you so much for watching.
Happy MX Day in advance.
Yes, we hope you win the shoe.
Yeah.
Good luck to everyone.
And with that said,
this is Julian Sunflower Leong, and this is Bryan Botak Chin, and we are signing out. Remember, join the contest.
Yeah. against. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Kill also said. Kill also kept. I'm gonna show you.